fighting is the Iranian arms deal, but it is in the long term, and more important, the American people and the survival of our former government. Legislature that I voted for the death penalty.